And the brother said it right. It's time for us just to come together. We're not having big victories, you know, in the 12 o'clock hour. It may take us 36 hours. It may take us 48 hours. But we got to just, you know, we got to get to this table and map it out, strategize it. Let's make it move so that way we can galvanize the support that it needs in order to be functional. That's what we need to be doing.
But I think that what she's saying makes a lot of sense. You have certain people who specialize in certain things. I specialize in dealing with you. I specialize in dealing with the psychology destruction of the black male in our community. I specialize in the family unit, understanding what happened to them. That's what I do. You have been doing it for 30 years. You feel what I'm saying? So I can go to a household, or I can sit down with a panel of you or a panel of parents and explain to them what, how to be a parent, what not to do, what to do, how to do this. You're saying, you know, how you have to have this kid, how you have to do it, how you have to read and research and study. If you don't have the skill, most of these parents don't have skill. A parent, they know nothing about it because their parents didn't give it to them. So all of these different things I specialize in.
And I've been going with this. Speaking to that with all respect, this initiative has makes room for that. It accommodates for us to be able to do just that. But we have to lay it out. First and foremost, we can't just send anybody up at anybody's house. You understand what I'm saying? You can't do that. We have to make sure.
I think this is a process by which it gets laid out. Because for the most part, you know, I know that a lot of it has to do with the young men. And, you know, young women, for me personally, I still think that, you know, there's still something that's missing in the solution process as it relates to the role that these young ladies play in accepting a lot of this stuff that's happening. So I really just wanted, and I really just added that in terms of mapping out, you know, how to move forward with this and move forward more pragmatically, whereas, you know, if Black and Anthony are going to be, you know, on the corners making sure that there's safe corridors for people coming back and forth to school, that's one thing. But then on the other hand, what else is going on, you know, to, in order to back up the effort that they're doing? And I think that's how you get the most use out of an alliance, rather than everybody, you know, working on one, trying to work on one.
Well, I just want to ask one question, and then I have to leave, honestly. I'm not leaving, but Red, can you work with me if you don't like me?
Yeah.
Well, if we take that, no, I'm saying this.
No, that's real.
Because this shit is real.
I've been working with everybody.
You know, if you don't like me or you don't like because I got red, black, and green on or something and don't understand what I bring to the table, then it's going to be hard for me to pull this shit together. Mm-hmm. Because I need, it's about the truth. It's about us telling the truth to each other. Okay, because some of us are still being caught.